A 20-year-old Seattle man pleaded not guilty today to a federal charge that he tried to join ISIS. The FBI says Elvin Williams was moments away from boarding a flight to Egypt with the goal of joining. FBI agents say they were first tipped off to Williams in 2017 and then again last year.